anti-oppressive education should be part and parcel of learning for young people in schools in South Africa. We know it doesn't happen, in fact the opposite happens. But why it's important, particularly when it comes to sexual and gender diversity, is that there are two ways in which sexual and gender diversity is often approached in school settings, not only in South Africa, not only regionally, but around the world. And that's either hyper-visibility or invisibility.